Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. It's you guys more often, right? So anyway, today's really a this place is pretty cool. Like it. Anyway, so today, guess what guys? Guess what? I'm pretty excited. I'm gonna cut my hair off today. Yeah, I'm going back to my signature short haircut. I know you guys haven't seen me with it as yet, but used to cut my hair and keep it very short, and I feel like it's time for a change. So I booked an appointment with this stylist. Her name is Sasha, and today's my first day I'm going to her, but I've seen her work many times. She is really good, so I'm gonna be trying her out today. I know her pretty well, but I've just never gone to her as yet. So yes, look at my hair guys, look at all this hair. I'm walking over to her salon. I'm taking you guys along with me. All right, so let's go. So guys, we are in the salon now. It's a beautiful salon. Can you see? It's a really nice salon. We are here, so I am actually waiting now so the hairstylist can come. Okay guys, so I am in the shop now, and this is Sasha. Remember I told you about her? The best stylist I know so far. There you are. Say hi. Look at her. It's going on my YouTube channel, you know, Sasha.
I know.
Oh, okay.
No, she has a YouTube channel, yeah.
Anyway, it's going down. I'm about to become back Cindy again. Yeah, I was look at my hair guys. Look what she's doing already. The transformation starts already. Look. There we are. Yes. I love your braids.
Thank you.
So haircut is done guys, and now she's about to wait, relax. We usually say perm, but perm is when it's another thing. So she's about to relax, touch me up here and there. So yeah, because usually I say relax. Relax, that's what we usually say. Perm, but it's not perm, right?
Perm,
it's
perm
is something completely different.
Yeah.
Okay, so I'm gonna about to get my chemicals done guys, okay? So she's getting all ready. She have a fancy mask on.
Mm-hmm.
Yes. Okay. The process.
Chemical time.
Process. Okay, guys. So the chemicals is in my hair right now, so I am being relaxed. Yes, see, I had to take a minute because I am so used to saying perm, whereas it's completely different as I mentioned earlier on. So I'm being relaxed right now. So she's giving me a 2 minutes to just so that it will completely processed, and then voila, it's gonna be done. Look at this right here. And if you guys are anywhere in the area and you need a stylist, I'm gonna put her information in the description below so that you can find her, okay? Anyway, so I am under the dryer. I know you haven't seen me with a mask for the long form since I was inside here. Reason being that it was hard for she to treat me with the mask on, so everybody else was wearing masks except me. So that's the reason why. So while she was cutting my hair, it was hard for she to actually do the cutting and to do the chemical treatment, everything like that with while I'm wearing the mask, because she need to get behind the hair and all that stuff. So that was the reason why. But she was wearing a mask, and the other stylist that's inside here was also wearing a mask, and there was two other people being treated here. They also was wearing a mask. So all right, I'm under the dryer and I'm supposed to put on my mask now, but I'm just talking to you quickly before I put on my mask. What is it I was going to tell you? Oh yes, in my hair right now there is a collar. She has a blue black collar in my hair right now, just here could have the glow. All right, so I'm not gonna say more about that. You know what that is about. Okay, so I'll see you in a bit. I'm about to read. I'm gonna read while I'm under the dryer. I'm gonna read this book. It says Bible Faith Study Course. I am reading that. I'm studying this book right now. So that's about it. I'm under the dryer on mild. I think I'm gonna be here for about 30 to 45 minutes. I'm not exactly sure. I'll let you know later on if I'm wrong, okay? So see you in a bit.
Right, so this is her prep work all done.
Yes.
Now, y'all are gonna see Cindy's magic happen.
Oh, my sunshine. Yes. Yes, I am back, baby. I am back. Yes. Oh. I love this, Sasha. Listen, I could just wear this. I love this. That's what I'm talking about. Okay. Yes, that's what I'm talking about. What you guys think? You guys like it? Yes. I'm coming by you. So here she is. Okay, so let's just fix up. There she is. And she's right here in Brooklyn on Nordstrand. She's a
Leopard and Lincoln.
Wait, say that again.
Nordstrand between Leopard and Lincoln.
Nordstrand between Leopards and Lincoln Road. I'm gonna put her information in the description.
Yes.
Never ending beauty. Chocolate drop. So I am finished. Here is my haircut, guys. Tell me, what do you guys think? Here is my haircut. It's brand new. I need something to eat. Maybe I should go get some empanadas. I am gonna go down this block. I like my hair. Do you guys like my hair? Sasha is really good. I always like her. She does hair really well. Now I have my shut. Thank you so much. I do appreciate you guys. Thank you for coming back to The Real Cindy's World. And if you have not yet subscribed, please don't forget to subscribe before you leave this video, okay? Like this video, subscribe, and hit the notification bell so that way you can be notified whenever I come with a new video, okay? Bye, guys. Mwah.